Bollywood star Jacqueline Fernandes says she is happy that people are appreciating the recreated version of Mere Angne Mein.
I think people are really appreciating the song. Mere Angne Mein, of course, is a very, very, very famous, iconic song. So we had the opportunity to be able to redo it, which was amazing, and play tribute to it. I think people are appreciating the different look, and I think it's fun. And also we had Asim. So Asim was part of the video, and which was an amazing thing for us.
Jacqueline was interacting with the media at the red carpet of Zoom Holi Fest 2020. The song Mere Angne Mein has got more than 25 million views in just 2 days and is trending on YouTube. Mere Angne Mein song has been crooned by Neha Kakkar and composed by Tanish Bagchi. The music video has been directed by Vinay Sapru and Radhika Rao and produced under T-Series banner. INS Report.